Hi students, welcome to our EVS class for first standard. In today's class, we are going to do some activity under the topic our delicious food. Let's start. Tick the food items made with wheat. Look at the first picture. What is this?
Idli.
Idli is made from wheat?
No.
So we have to put crust. Second one, puri. Puri is made from wheat?
Yes.
So we have to put tick. Third one, rice. Rice is made from wheat?
No.
So we have to put crust. Next, pongal. Pongal is made from wheat?
No.
So we have to put crust. Fifth one, bread. Bread is made from wheat?
Yes.
So we have to put tick. Next, look at the picture. What is this? Dosa. Dosa is made from wheat?
No.
So we have to put crust. Next one, chapati. Chapati is made from wheat?
Yes.
So we have to put tick. Then last one, appam. Appam is made from wheat?
No.
So we have to put crust. I hope you all understand. Thank you.